Every year, Gihei Fujiwara goes into the mountains hunting for this, a Matsutake mushroom. If the harvest is low, wholesale Matsutake can cost over $500 per kilogram. And over the past 70 years, Japan's harvest has declined by over 95%. Now, the mushroom's future is unclear. So what makes these mushrooms so expensive? And why have they almost disappeared? Matsutake can't exist without trees. They grow connected to the roots of red pine trees in a symbiotic relationship. Matsutake grow in several countries, including China and South Korea, but Japan's fetch the highest price. In 2021, the season's first Matsutake were auctioned off for over $7,000. They're harvested once a year, from around September to November. But because the domestic harvest in Japan has plummeted, the price is volatile. Unlike other prized foods, it's not a problem of over-harvesting. It's a problem of changing habitat. Matsutake can't be grown on farms. They have to be foraged by hand. But foraging is no easy task. Gihei Fujiwara has been foraging Matsutake for over 60 years. There's a lot of anticipation leading up to each harvest season.
もう本当に所得はバラバラっていうかね、昨年のように干ばつの時にはね、水をかけたところは出ましたけれども、一昨年は戻り温度で出ないし、ボコボコですね。Gihei
forages from dawn till dusk, returning home around midday to empty out his baskets. Even for someone with his experience, it can be hard to predict the quality of a harvest.
今年はね、みんな豊作というようなことを言ってますけどね、品物が悪いです。温度が高いためにね、虫が非常に活発に働いておりましてね。Even
with a good harvest, these mushrooms are difficult to find. They blend in with the forest floor and often don't grow at the base of a tree. Knowing where to look is a result of decades of foraging on this mountain.
で、どの木が、保菌木であるかってことは分からないけれどもね。まあ、人間が心地よく休めれる、そういった場所が一番。まあ、人間がね、一休みするか、気持ちがいいな、ここは風通しが良くて、
It's exhausting work. But today Gihei is rewarded, filling several baskets each trip. But his work isn't over when the harvest ends. In the off-season, Gihei goes back to the mountain and tries to cultivate Matsutake.
そうですね、山を秋収穫しながら歩いてですね、これはちょっともう少し光線を入れた方が良いという時には枝打ちをするとか、それから芝が厚くなったところは芝かきをするとか。
Gihei also tries to spread the spores of Matsutake to help them grow. But cultivating Matsutake this way takes around 5 years, and success isn't guaranteed. Even though this year was a big harvest, the long-term trend is in decline. In 1953, Japan harvested around 6,400 metric tons of Matsutake. But in 2019, it harvested only 14 metric tons. One of the biggest reasons for this decline is a change in how forests are maintained.
山上がって手を入れる人もなくなっちゃった。薪を大体炊かなくなっちゃった。昔はもう薪を炊いてたから、もう非常に山を大事にしてたわけ。ところが今薪なんてものは必要ない。山の落ち葉を全部集めてきたもんで、山は自然に 痩せちゃったんですよね。で、そこで松茸がどんどんどんどんと増えて。
Matsutake also grows best with red pine trees that are a few decades old. But over the past century, an invasive pest called pinewood nematode has been hurting the growth of red pine trees throughout Japan. Without the trees, Matsutake won't be able to survive. The mushrooms also need ample rainfall and cool temperatures early in the season. All of these factors create a delicate balance for Matsutake. Harvests vary widely each year, which causes big changes in price. In 2018, prices were 20 to 50% lower than the year before because of a good harvest. But in 2019, when there was a period of dry weather, prices almost doubled, reaching over $800 per kilogram in some parts of Japan. Today, Japan imports over 90% of its Matsutake from places like China and South Korea. In 2019, only around 14 of the 1,000 metric tons consumed were harvested domestically. Imported Matsutake are more affordable compared to the ones grown in Japan. But some people consider these mushrooms to be less fresh and not as flavorful. Matsutake with a closed cap are often considered to be the most valuable, but different sizes are used in different types of dishes.
Sukiyaki はこういう大きい、こういうのが大きいのあれして、網焼きはこのくらいの15センチくらい。こういったあとお寿司はこのくらいの、こちらの土瓶蒸しね。
A full course meal at this inn costs around $130.
やっぱりこうそんなたくさんね食べれるものじゃないから1年に1回ぐらいこうやって贅沢をしてこのシーズンにね食べるのが一つ、まあ、私たちとしたら楽しい思い出作りになるかなっていうそんな感じですね。
日本人にとってマツタケというのは秋に贅沢ですけど、皆さんが一度でもいいから食べたい。
Due to the declining harvest, Matsutake mushrooms were listed as vulnerable in 2020. But the species isn't gone yet.
松を大事にして、山を手入れをして、松茸の好むあんまり日が当たったじゃいけないけれども、木漏れ日が入る群れ。
But if its growth and environment aren't sustained, this legendary mushroom likely won't get cheaper anytime soon.